Queen of Hearts Racing Enterprises come out with a new paint scheme for the number 61 Enduro car driven at Monadnock Speedway by Colleen Canning. The rules is you must be under the age of 15, you must use the colors royal blue and orange as your color motif, and you must use the official entry for Pro Stock, Street Stock, Strictly Stock, and the Mini Stock, plus the 50 car full-size car Enduro. Then the following week on the 15th at 6:30 p.m. starting time will be the final Friday night race program, regular NASCAR program run. So there's going to be quite a few more competitors who should be on hand due to the fact that next weekend is also the Thompson 300 at Thompson International Speedway. The second 50-lap feature will have a separate heat race and consolation leading to the feature. Both events will have regional and track points. There'll be no pro stocks next Saturday at Riverside Park Speedway. The late models will run a 25-lapper. The Strictlys will run a 25-lapper. Gates open at 12 noon with the south gate opening at 5 and racing beginning at 6. Adult price is $9.99. Kids $3. The late model race is also a qualifier for the Pocono race for the Park Peddler Street Championship race run at the Pocono International Raceway in Long Pond, Pennsylvania. We just received word that Reggie Ruggiero will be at the Woodstock Fair tomorrow signing autographs. And another bit of information we have just heard from our NASCAR officials that because we have crossed the halfway point in this modified heat, this is going to be called a race. We have talked with the competitors. They are agreeable with this, and they will take this finish the way they are on the racetrack right now, and we'll be continuing to move the race program right along. Six cars will qualify out of street stock heat number one for the Fairfield Automotive Championship. Thank you. run up against each other at Star Speedway. They know each other very well from Star Speedway. And Thank you.
of Bill Meaney, and third, a fine run for the 88 of Bob Skinger.
Thank you.
Jeff Beckwith takes down his first feature event winner this season in car number 16. Rick Payne Jr., car number 29, will finish second, and Dave Meany finishes a fine third in car number 15 next.
Up, Carl, leave your whistle downstairs, okay? By the way, we got an update on that car count. It's up to 139 cars now. 139. We have a car that appears to have ruptured a gas tank.